Crepe myrtles may be known for their beautiful flowers, but their mottled soft barks are even more striking as they mature. The psychedelic crepe myrtle gets its name for the array of colors and swirling patterns on its bark. It is finished with a glaze and sits on a soft pastel green background with fine ribbed white lines. It looks like a fun character, maybe a rock star or an artist smeared with paint. As with all my work, I have painted the frame, but on this particular one, I have replicated the same psychedelic motif as on the bark of the tree.